Of course, it's near the end of the day, so it was the Eric Thomas talk, and then it was the school buses rolling up.